welcome back to my channel. Take me to the Philippines. Lechon has arrived somewhere. Sitting here drinking wine, eating pistachios, listening to people sing karaoke. There's people standing outside there. Here it's come. A bunch of onlookers. She went to go get some ice. Do you know it's true? Everything I do. This place looks pretty cool. Hanging out with my buddy AJ. Yeah, I'll post it eventually. You're gonna be the star attraction, man. You're gonna be the number one star, man. As I dream of thousand things that won't make of me. Oh shoot, my bad. Our friend down there. Let this play. Just let it roll. Still, I run out of time. It's hard to get through to the bird on the wire.
Take over. Now at 9. Ladies, ladies. Now at 10. Nagpuan ka po. Video. Makita mo dyan na, anay. Man, i-post ko nag-YouTube. I-post na sa YouTube po niya, te.
Excuse me. What? I'm sick of these guys, they're kind of hungry. Well, everybody's been waiting for this moment. Sheesh. Well, that's pretty cool, though.
Daddy, where are you? You're gone. Alak, cell phone.
I'll try some.
You want to try some? Chicken? Skin. I mean, not chicken. It's a pork skin.
No, 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 bata mo. Pabilis na, bilis ka, Tito Dalma.
Bless Tito Dani. Yay! Very good, CJ.
Yay!
Kuya Fritz!
Bugog ka kasi kuya, ma. Bugog ka kasi kuya, nag-ingin sa kuwa.
Yeah, these guys like their lechon. Lechon.
We have a lot of visitors. Punya na kay sir, bro na sir.
Good. Hey, Julian. Yeah, this was an all-day event, guys. Started out this afternoon, and you saw the video, previous video. This is the end result, guys. We gave a prayer, and then everybody started chowing down, boy. Huh?
They're hungry.
I can tell, man. Yeah, they're hungry, man. Yeah, that was one of Irene's little piglets that grew up in That's what they use for the lechon. One of her pigs. Well, it's pretty cool to be a part of this. I mean, this is definitely a Philippine tradition for sure. They always celebrate major events with lechon. Everybody's pretty shy until the food comes out. A lot of people here, AJ. I think it looks like the whole neighborhood. And Irene's passing out orange soda and Pepsi or Coke or something.
Do you want some drinks, baby? What do you want, Coke or Royal?
Royal. Royal. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate that. This is our orange soda over here, Royal. Cheers. Yeah, cheers, buddy. How are you doing? Hello, how are you? Irene's busy opening bottles. She should have been a bartender. Many, many, many people. That's a cool kid. Kind of like you, AJ. They're hungry like you, man. No? Okay. Yeah, they probably been waiting around all day for this moment. Yeah, Yeah, I'm not sure where Irene went to. Somewhere. I don't know what's going on over here. Yeah, you're welcome.
Impiog line.
All right, guys. There's my Lechon sitting there. I think I'm gonna end this video here in a minute. Yeah, you guys got to see the whole celebration from pretty much from beginning to end. Now I know that whenever you go to a event that involves food, you better move quickly. Otherwise, it'll be gone before you know it. But I kind of watched, previous videos before. And then these events are, that's pretty, it's typical here in the Philippines. So if you guys like these kind of videos, give me a thumbs up. If you guys want to share my video, like my video, put your comments in below. Tell me what you think. If you guys have had experience with these type of events, let me know. Comment below. I want to hear. And I appreciate you guys for continuing to watch my videos. And I hope you guys continue to join me on my road to the Philippines. All I gotta say is peace out.